I wanted to apologise for my recent... It's okay. I wanted to apologise from... I wanted to apologise for my recent absence. I know that it caused a lot of upheaval and I put you under a lot of pressure. So I wanted to say thank you for keeping things together and for being so understanding. Or should I say tolerant. I realised that my behaviour was irresponsible and not knowing where I was or when I was coming back in probably made the practice look bad. I can't imagine what my patients must have thought.
Surgery.
I had some personal problems that I had to deal with. Now, I know that's not much of an excuse because we've all got our own stuff that we have to deal with, but I shouldn't have let it get in the way. And I'm really sorry for dropping you all in it. Anyway, I've sorted things out now, and from now on, I will be pulling my weight and work will take top priority. And I promise this won't happen again. Well, that's all I really needed to say, so thanks for listening.
Sorry, can you say that last bit again?